Hey guys, my name is Notch, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy! In the last part, we made it over to the new galaxy, being Loop-de-Loop Galaxy, and headed back into Honey Hive Galaxy. And for this part, we're going over here, because there's a hungry Luma here that wants 400 star bits, and we have just enough. So, fill him up! And watch him transform! Now, I didn't mention this, and I should have mentioned this in the first episode for Super Mario Galaxy, but I am... Well, I did mention I was playing it on the Switch, but this is on the 3D All-Stars bundle, being bundled with Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine, and, of course, Super Mario Galaxy. You cannot get this bundle anymore. This came out like back in 2020, I think, and it was only up for a few months in like retail stores and even on the online on the eShop, but it's no longer obtainable. I think it ended back in 2021. So for anyone who wanted to play this game but really wanted to get the bundle, you cannot get it unless you can just get it secondhand or something, I don't know, but you cannot find it anywhere else. But here we go, excuse me, is our first hub world Hungry Luma level, being Sweet Sweet Galaxy on the Rocky Road. Now, I mentioned in the last episode that I saw the Super Mario Brothers movie, and honestly, that was a real great movie. What I didn't mention is I think I did mention the soundtrack, but like, one song in particular really stood out, and it was actually really, really good for what it was. It was Bowser's love song for Princess Peach, called Peaches. Jack Black did a really great job of it. Oh my gosh, for those who haven't heard, like, hasn't even heard the song! I was not paying attention. Joy-Con problems? Seriously? Ugh. For those who haven't even heard the song, I would recommend checking it out, because it is actually really good. Oh, almost fell off there. So, if you can listen really carefully to the music here, I'll just be quiet for a little bit. That is the athletic theme for Super Mario Bros. 3. I like how they, like, remake songs from older games into, like, the newer games from the time. It's a really nice little detail. And what's really cool about this is, we got, like, wafers over here. I think that's what they're called, wafers? Well, like, for the floor over here, like, this galaxy, of course, is themed around sweets and desserts and all that. And basically, it's just a long road, and oof, you do not want to fall. Hey, get a one-up. Ooh, I need that one-up because I lost my other life! Oh my god! Oh, here we go! Oh, that actually... No, Mario, do not wall jump! What are you doing? Oh, oh boy! Alright, we're almost there. Alright, gotta concentrate. We've got these new platforms over here. We've got these electrical fences. I don't know if they have official name. Whoa! Okay, now the actual time I pull it off is a real dangerous moment. Hey, Toad, how's it going? What do you have to say?
We got a power star!
Congratulations, he's on top of the...
I love chocolate! Mint
chocolate? Hey, wait, whoa, whoa, hey, what was that?
Hey, we're going back!
Alright. Well, remember those little stones and little pebbles in different galaxies that we were at? You can spin these little jubes, I think they're called. And here we go, our power star. We deserve it. I like how there's a fork and a spoon just floating in the galaxy. All right. Very nice. Very, very good. Very good, Mario. That goes a total of 8 stars. Galaxy complete. 3 coins. Very nice. We discovered a new galaxy. Yay! Alright. That's pretty cool. Oh, jeez. Cursor going all wonky. Okay, well, I guess there's actually nothing else to do in the observatory at the moment. Oh, the Hungry Luma. Whenever you finish a Hungry Luma galaxy, it will always turn into a pink Luma, and it will always transform back into that Sling Star, or the Launch Star, I should say, if you ever want to go back to that galaxy. We have discovered an enemy base in the region. We can only hope they are not misusing the power of that poor Grand Star. Well, yeah, that's the new galaxy that we're open up to. But we still got a lot of things to do here. We still got a new galaxy over here. We need to finish up Honey Hive. We already finished Loop-de-Loop. We already finished Good Egg Galaxy for the moment. And then we've got the boss for World 1. But, you know what? Let's do another one-star galaxy. Let's go to Flip Switch Galaxy. I'm going to flip the switch and the galaxy, painting the planet yellow. Oh, 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 I am so sorry. I am not good at singing. Very nostalgic background of this galaxy. Nice little touch. Alright, this level is pretty straightforward. It's paint the planet yellow, signifying that we have to go on each of the switches. And we got a new enemy over here. I don't know what they're called. I'll put on screen of what they're actually called. And so forth. And honestly, I might just jump on this thing because I really don't want to risk it. Whoa! That was actually kind of cool. Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty cool. A gravitational pull. Alright, just one more switch. There we go. Oh yeah, that little dude over there, he shoots lasers. But since everything has been turned to green, everything's been disabled, so have you. But you can also use them as a spring. Woo! What the heck was that spot? Why are there bricks in the background? What? What did you... Did you guys see that? There were bricks spawning in the background. That was actually... That's actually quite a funny. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Galaxy complete. We're on a roll. Alright, well, two galaxies in one episode? Not too bad. So, I'm actually going to end things off here. So, next time on Super Mario Galaxy, we're going to head back into Honey Hive and finish off everything there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you all have a good one.